Good morning, everyone. Welcome to a new episode of Geek MI. This is an important milestone for me and my channel. I finally hit 100 subscribers about a month ago, but it's keep on continuing to climb. Stay tuned for my tips. So just kind of have a laid back vibe here. Just want to make sure that I'm talking to you directly and how you can use many tools online and social media to get your YouTube views up and comments and subscriptions as well. So my first tip for you is to be consistent. Be on a schedule. Set yourself a schedule. Start posting videos at least once a week, or then go move up to 2 times a week and so on, 2 times to 3 times max. For you can have time to enjoy the sex, answer your questions of your comments on everybody. That's tip number two. Make sure that you stay in contact with your community. I'm sorry, allergy season, it's getting tougher. So just make sure you stay in contact with the people that are following you. It's important to them if they post a message that you answer it back, if it's good or bad. Tip number three, for sure, make sure that you find the right tags to post in your videos. The right tools always help you get the right people towards your video. Use new tips and tricks all the time. I use new tips and tricks all the time. So when I get to that number 200 subscription, I'll give some more tips and tricks. As the making of this video, I'm having about a little bit over 150. So I hope you guys enjoy, follow my content, and let me know if you're subscribed. I'll look at your channel as well to subscribe.